I'm going to go to the next one. so amazing. It's amazing. So amazing. So amazing. So amazing. It's amazing.
I'm not ready to build the tree.
Wait, up there.
Thank you. Cheers, chants, or behavior. We welcome our guests from Forest Lake and wish all players good luck tonight's competition. Now, let's meet tonight's starting lineup, beginning with the Forest Lake Rangers. Number one, Anastasia Okuniti. Number three, senior Marin Wallinga. Sophomore Abigail Skelemensis. Number 12, junior Anna Runfeld. Number 20, freshman Hannah Henry. Junior number 22, Emma Larson. Freshman number 23, Hope Tuma. Number 24, sophomore, Elena Ness. Sophomore number 25, Lydia Belfany. Junior number 33, Rylan Kissel. Senior number 37, Lillian DeRosha. And junior number 48, Ava Haglin. And now for your visiting, and now for your home team, Anoka Tornadoes. Starting out at attack, junior number 3, Emma Phelps. Junior attack number 6, Lily Carver. Junior midfield number 9, Gretchen Barun. Junior captain, defense number 10, Heather Rickley. Sophomore midfield number 11, Jayla Tona. Sophomore midfield number 12, Kaylee Hula. Senior attack number 13, Vanessa Hoover. Sophomore goalie number 24, Jaden Schultz. junior midfielder, number 26, Abby Moore. Sophomore midfielder, number 30, Riley Walberg. Captain junior at attack, number 33, Cadence Jacobson. Captain junior on defense, number 41, Lizzie Schotnick. The Rangers are coached by Jenna Brown, assistant coach Sammy Benlot, Aaron Brown, Tracy Johnson, and Alex Abell. And the Anoka Tornadoes are coached by head coach Ellie Heinrichs, Taylor Kinn, Sydney D'Angelo, Charlie Mitchell, Tasha Martin, and Chase Evers. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you now, please rise, remove your caps, and play for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Away recently due to bile duct cancer. He was the father of senior captain Wallinga. He's a loved husband, father, coach, geometry fiat teacher. So please join us in the first service for Mark and his family. Entrance to the field where you came in. You can head back to the field. There's also some green ribbons available that the Forest Lake team has donated for us to wear in support of Mark and his family and mild doctor awareness. So please head on down and consider supporting this family as they go through this time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cole Forslake scoring for the Rangers. Sophomore, number 8, Abigail Scalventis.
Thank you.
Hi again, everybody. Reminder that tonight we are teaming up between the two schools to help support the Wallinga family. As Mark Wallinga recently passed away from mild cancer. So you have an opportunity, you can make a monetary donation at the tables by the gate where you came in. You also can participate in our chuck-a-ball contest tonight at halftime. $1 for one ball or $5 for six balls, and you'll throw it, and whoever gets it closest to the A, the center of the A in the middle of the field, will win half of the pot for what's collected. The other half usually goes to support the Booster Club, but tonight those funds will be going to the Wallinga family to help support them. So please help in any way that is possible for you. Again, that will be at halftime. So you got one more quarter of action to get on over there. Also, we have green ribbons that were donated by the Forest Lake team for wild duck cancer awareness. So they ask if you're willing to go get one of those and wear it to support them. Thank you.
Thank you.
scoring for Forest Lake Junior, number 33, Rylan Kissel.
Thank you.
Tornado. Sophomore number 30, Kylie Wahlberg. Two minutes remaining in the quarter, second quarter.
Thank you.
Get them out there. Five, four, three, dos, one. One more coming in at the buzzer. Leo, come. Hang on, the number is 21, is that correct? Tom Kunis, Thomas. Congratulations, Tom, on being the big winner tonight. Again, proceeds are going to support the Rolinga family. Thank you, everyone, for your generous donations. There's still a bucket out by the entryway that you can go donate. We also have an option if you don't have any cash on you, then you want to go to Venmo. Don't worry, we can take care of you. Help this family out. Thank you.
Thank you.
goal for Slink. Scoring for the Rangers. Sophomore number 25, Lydia Bilfany. Scoring for the Rangers, sophomore number 25, Lydia Bilfany. Thank you.
Thank you. Thunder roll.
thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Our other love grows cold.
Timeout.
Defense! Defense!
that's the game. Final score, Anoka Tornadoes 9, Forest Lake Rangers 8. Thank you for coming out tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and please drive safely.
Please, 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 if you go and need, put your hands. Thank you.